Schmidt!
Ha! I know what you're thinking. You probably think about me. Fuck, I think about you.
Respect your shoulder, shoulder straight, shoulder, shoulder straight, shoulder from the holder, holder from the holder, holder from the holder. Respect your shoulder.
We gonna see you guys.
The toughest MC battle tournament on television. URL and BET present UFF Season 3. Back this Friday, October 17th on BET's 106
and Park. URLTV.TV, man, real quick. I want to take this time out to thank all the fans, all the supporters for supporting the URL TV movement. Peace and love. You already know. Respect due. Yeah, this is the Shotgun Shook vs. Shimon battle, you know what I mean? This is battle was supposed to happen a couple of months ago on the King of the Dot platform due to immigration, I think, you know what I'm saying? It didn't go down on that platform, so, you know, we spoke it over with Shimon. He spoke to the KOD TV staff, and, you know what I'm saying? We got, you know what I mean, the green light to actually, you know what I'm saying, do it. So, you know what I mean? Shout out to my man Organic, you know what I'm saying? So, this battle is actually one of the better battles from, you know, the SM4 weekend. So I wanted to actually give it the amount of respect and get it out as soon as possible to the fans so y'all can enjoy it. I mean, I think it's a good battle. You can hit me up, let me know what you think. But, yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? I really liked it. So, you know what I mean? We got it to y'all quickly, you know what I mean? Real quick, UFF Season 3, BET 106 and Park, every Friday, 5 p.m. We back on for the next 7 weeks. Make sure you log on and watch it on television so we can get the ratings, so we can keep this content and the culture on national television. You know what I'm saying? For real. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's basically what it is. So I ain't even going to hold y'all up. You already know. It's your boy Shmirak. This is Shotgun Shook versus Sharon. Let's get it popping. Yeah. You know what I mean? Y'all already know. You know what I'm saying? God is real. Live righteous. Stay loyal. Love is everything. Shmirak.
Shmirak.
To stand on this stage, you must be chosen. Summer Madness. The Super Bowl of MC.
You can't copy respect.
For thinking he's street tough. If he got a strap, he got it for nothing. He offers a sweet chuck. You look and smell like police. I should make you kiss the curb and bite down. Cause this ain't a battle. This is justice for Mike Brown. For what? Look, but why shoot him? But why shoot him when I can smack him till he change red? Hella kicks to his Wayne head, his eyes open, but he brain dead. This 4-5 stretched him, no Pilates. These headshots make niggas forget how to use their body. I leave him there, waiting to get picked all up. They like, sure, why you picking on this white boy? Y'all must have forgot, these crackers picked on us. Slaves. These crackers picked on us. Slave ships, they ran in on us. Slave trains, they handed us up. We ain't land on Plymouth Rock, motherfucker. I beat up chumps with this deadly right. So jump, white boy, and get bust like pressure pipes. I show them how to ball with black hustle to white. That's Wesley Snipes. I smack the shit out of Sharon if he come incorrect. Right. Smack called me to take his check. I tombstone Sharon and won't break a sweat. Cause beefing with me make niggas wanna fake they death. You hunky motherfuckers be killing blacks. That's incorrect. I march down your block, 100 Muslims. I am Malcolm X. I'm true to my religion, no Jehovah. I'm at his front door like Sal Lakin. You ready to meet your creator? A lie waiting. I kidnap your daughter and sell her body. Don't get her taken. That go for you, your wifey, and your boo. Don't get her taken too. I got a gun connect. I be mailing the chrome. I find out where your mother live when I trail her home. You trail her. Yo, you trailer trash cheapskate, you don't even pee straight. This 40, big as hell, this kick don't got a release date. Yo. Come on, man. Y'all must have forgot. I grab heat and blaze fire and make niggas tap that mat like Jake Tyler. Y'all want more? That's the end of the rap. South that. Get the fuck out of here.
Yo. See, we're supposed to battle in Toronto. It's about to be legendary. But he ducked, so I had to come here for him getting buried. He called himself Malcolm X. Like, if you come to smack Sharon, it'll be extra scary. How are you Malcolm X when I'm the one that to kill him any means necessary? So see, he wants to tap my pockets, cause I'm clowning MCs. But wait, it's because I'm skinny, that's why you tap my pockets. You think I'm allowed to get teased. So wait, he's looking for some money? You're just a clown that's obese. Here's 10 bucks, buy some fucking chicken nuggets and a quarter pounder with cheese.
Kill Shook, he ate all my Pop-Tarts last September.
You must be high to think you'll be back. The answer's never. This is an intervention. They want you off smack forever. It'll be a total slaughter when they first record this. Hollow versus Button. I could beat this average Joe with my worst performance. When Shug gets booked for battles, yo. When Shug gets booked for battles, the fans get 3-0. He does this for a paycheck and chokes. Not with me, though. I do this for the culture. I ain't got an ego. I'll catch a body for $5 like Slaughter Rico. You disproof for attention because you're soft and feeble. He tells racist jokes and pocket checks because his bars ain't lethal. You're front like a street fighter, but you're not my equal. You're green of envy like Blanca because you're only good for shocking people. What is it about proof that made you say, fuck that guy? If the proof is in the pudding, you should love that guy. No, tie my pocket.
Smoke that shit.
Yo.
Smoke that shit.
He was running his mouth about the D, then he's gone. You backed out like a bitch and arse nearly got beat on. The thing about shotguns is they're placed here. But it seems wrong, because this shotgun never gave his boys a shoulder they can lean on. They said I won't do well on smack, only with white crowds. I got a gun so small, I'm holding it right now. You told Swave you shoot his grandma. You're a poser. I'll do your grandma godfather style cause Corey's bolder. You better pray with a four-leaf clover. I'll point at Kay Adam and Michael Corleone. I'll wait till you have wings like a Jordan poster. Then peace out after you die like an organ donor. Looking like Marv 1.5. Check it. Last part. Looking like Marv 1.5. Yo, last line. Check it, do y'all see? He used to battle at Fat Camp. Loser got molested by Tall T. It's round one. I got a bag I need to fill. By the third round, you'll be begging me to chill. Shug owns a record label. His pen game is getting ill. You're on death row because you're behind these bars just waiting to get killed.
Fuck that shit.
Sugar tits, sugar cookies, Suge Knight. Yo, them Suge flips don't apply, because it'll hurt his soul if a black man let him die. So you better watch your mouth before I wash it out. Like, what's that Grape Street shit you was blogging about? How you took my spot talking a bunch of shit. I'm about everything that come with this. I got jumped for this. I've been lurking day and night for months for this. I come from this. I even throw opposites in the trunk for this. Nigga, what? I bust my gun for this. I took a father from his son for this. So don't you ever, in your stupid ass life, talk about something you don't know. Cause where I'm from, that's an automatic headshot. That's how I go. I pull a Mossberg 5 on a rapper. These pellets ain't tuna. How I spray it on a cracker. This water too deep, you need leg work. He tried to dive in. I wet him head first. He a rat. Yo. I kill a rat, the exterminator. It clap, then burn a hater. This white boy be lying on his dick. The Shermanator. If he did get pussy, he be paying to give him more. Cause you look like the 40-year-old version. When he was 24. I seen Sharon sitting on a crate. He looked up, I looked down. I said, you like your coke raw, cooked up. He said, I smoke hard so my dome go wheels. I said, oh, Trails, because we serve coke like home-cooked meals. Let's get one thing straight, nigga. Don't think because you a nerd I want to take a razor blade across your face and it's rusty. Let's get another thing straight. Add it up. It's going to be a disaster if you touch me. Let's get another thing straight. Let's get another thing straight. I got a 38 and pack six for like three clap. Let's get another thing straight. A smack. Set up can't shine for that rematch. South Dad.
Yo, he called me the Shermanator. I ain't surprised he did it. You only watch that movie because the word pie was in it. Yo, you do features for $100. What a broke hoe. I came here by myself, but you're the one who's dough low. I'll collab on a song with this hopeless loser just to kill him on a track like Tony Stewart. Your whole crew cut. Since I'm prim and proper. White boy leave jersey inside out like the Clippers roster. Yo, think it's a tame fight till you hit with a straight right. I will be fucking Puffy. Daylight. You're tight with Surf and Arse, so you're labeled as a threat. No one respects you for who you are, you just made it up, connects. It's funny your name's Jim, because if we base it off respect, being spotted with your set is the only way you got a rep. Turn Jimmy to Jimmy Hoffa. Where did this guy go? Are you a Christian? Bail from this Canadian psycho. If Jim carry a mask, it's a movie that I know. Don't see Jimmy falling off after tonight's show. I know he'll play the bully today. I would have killed you in Toronto and had you ghost in LA. We could have battled on gladiator school. You'd be floating away. If we did this in front of Snoop, but have Jimmy Bones on display. I'm sub.
Talk that shit.
Yo. Listen, I'm suburban. God forgive me. Clean cut of Jim beam up like a shot of whiskey. You forgot your lines against Collector. Now they brought you because of pity. You haven't been seen since you choked on Bill. Monica Lewinsky.
Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. You get it.
Yo. Check me out. Jim. Check it out. Check it out, yo. Hold it down, yo. Jim.
Hold it down, yo.
Jim is short for James, and you stay phony. You're fat and washed up in the ring. James Tony. The fans want you gone. I'm killing this James slowly. Take his head off on cam to get rid of James Foley. Homie, I'll kill your whole crew. Put up a mean wager. I'll strip your block of cheddar if your cheese grater. I am. Look at me when I'm killing you.
The last time you pushed
claims he's so drunk since a teenager. The last time you pushed a QP, you apologized to clean paper. I know dudes that'll front you bricks if you need paper, but they'll pop up if you ain't pushing keys like a screensaver.
Uh-huh.
I brought enough caskets for your whole scene to fit. I'll show up to your funeral like the preacher dip, matching suits for your crew till your team's equipped. When I tailor games, you'll get left by a rose and some Khalifa shit.
Talk this shit!
If Sharon show any type disrespect, I'ma spit in his face, push his head in his neck. I heard you the type not to follow rules and shit. Well, you know I'm handy with tools and shit. I take your soul out like his shoes don't fit. But fuck that, I step in his house. But fuck that, I step in his house like we're the killers. Nah, I hit white boy family with the pounds like we're the Millers. Yo, you fucking Canadians is just like the rest. That's how I feel. This shit for Trayvon. This for the real. I eat Skittles in your face, nigga. Hoodie on cause I'm strapped for real. Call this a hate crime. Shit gon' make the news in the daytime. I let it rain, man, and bang like Kemp on the baseline. I put something hot in his hat. Atomic. This shit be shooting flames. Atomic. When it blasts, you better be game painting fast with supersonic. When that banana clipped and split, you like you about to lose yourself. You better get a grip. Fuck, you nervous or something? You smell like piss and shit. Fuck, you nervous or something? You smell like piss and shit. What's your life like, nigga? I rise and shine before the sun do. What's your life like, nigga? Getting chased by the cops with nowhere to run to. What's your life like, nigga? Size 12 but a 13 because the snap don't fit in the Tims. What's your life like? What's your life like? Big and black, can't get a job because the color of your skin. What's your life like? I wanted to play ball, but I was forced to track. What's your life like? When you was playing golf, I was cooking crack. But you up here spitting like somebody believe you. You wanna rap, nigga? I need to. I need to. So you up here rapping, trying to get a check? A smack. He gonna get smacked trying to copy respect. Fuck out of here, white boy.
Since it's round three, I guess y'all expect me to do a flip. Remember he said he'll take out my soul just like the shoe don't fit? Well, guess what? Real talk, I am the great one. I kill him with freeze like Sub-Zero. Don't think we're the same, son. Why you talking about taking me out? Why you talking right now? You're saying for me to finish him? Well, he's lame, son. For me to finish him, I'll just take out his soul like Shang Tsung. When I announce I'm battling Shotgun Sugar Tits, I apologize after on Twitter. Cause I begged up Arsenal and had him for dinner. I killed the most viewed. This ain't a match to consider. You don't beat the game on expert, then go back to beginner.
Fuck this shit! Fuck this shit!
Yo!
3-0!
Dick sucking, bro.
Yo! Where's my Don DeMarco? I mean, like, did people catch us? If Kayshawn was in my corner, he'd be squeezing asses. You just bully people. Easy tactics. I'm sick enough to buy Mayweather reading glasses. We're supposed to battle in Toronto, but We're supposed to battle in Toronto, but he needed practice. So I had to school him later on, like evening classes. See that round? It's quite nice. And what was he saying, man? The whole round, he's like saying I'm quite white. And he was saying, what is your life like? Mm-hmm. Well, you want to know what my life's like? What you know about people laughing when you say you rap?
What else?
So you have to lie. What you know about introducing yourself to Norbs and he thinks you're the camera guy? That's
nothing.
That, yo, real. Nothing. That's, you don't. We live different lives. That's real cracker shit. What, yo, sure. What do you know about having to meet your girlfriend online? What you know about hearing a party starts at 7 and you show up on time?
I know where you're going.
That's real cracker shit. What you know about people pushing your books and you're getting bullied by the kids in the hall? What you know about your girl dumping you for a black dude because your dick was too small? That's real cracker shit. No, sorry, that's true. That's real shit. That's real. That's a true story. Ask my girl. Or tell her.
He played himself.
Against Hollywood, you reenacted Juice. That stuff was wrong. But on cue, I'll get Bishop to rush you, dog. You told Smack, I'm not your son. You can't claim me. Something's wrong. He was almost your father, but the lineup was too fucking long. He's like, you're crazy. You know, the first time you said that, I was kind of tripping, right?
Talk that shit.
But guess what? I'm crazy. You know what else? I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck about you, man. I don't give a fuck if you battle me. I don't give a fuck about Shug or washed-up rappers like Cassidy. Oh. How? People already know that. See, yo, they're telling me I'm over time. And they're saying I'm all over time, boy. They haven't seen you since you battled Bill Collector. It's been a while, boy. The whole time he called me racist, but I got the crowd on my side, boy. So how's it feel? You got 3-0'd by a white boy.
Talk this shit.
3-0.
You know what?
3-0. Easy.
3-0. Schmidt!
To stand on this stage, you must be chosen. Summer Madness, the Super Bowl of MVP.